Faridira Umakvanyika, senior reporter 1026 Action taken by the Zimbabwe Defense Forces ZDF today does not represent a military takeover of the government but is meant to address the political, social and economic situation that could have ended in violent conflict, the ZDF said in a statement. Listen to statement here 1041 The situation in Harare CBD is calm with people going about their business. ZDF says, as soon as we have accomplished our mission, we expect that the situation will return to normalcy. Commander of the Zimbabwe Defense Forces, General Constantino Govhanyagadzino Chiwenga 1045 ZDF started with a statement Monday 13 November 2017 in which Commander General Constantine Chiwenga asserted that the military would not hesitate to step in if the country's revolution was threatened. General Chiwenga said drastic action would be taken immediately to stop counter-revolutionaries from sliding Zimbabwe back into colonization.